24 is a science fiction film.
It's one of the most anticipated film in the Tamil film industry.
Mamy przyjemność pracować z kaskaderami z Finka, z ludźmi, którzy pracowali przy projektach takich jak Black Hawk Down, jak Troja, jak James Bond, jak Titanic nawet.
I'm a stunt coordinator from Stunt Team Filmka from Czech Republic.
Hi, my name is Julian. I'm VFX director, supervisor here.
I'm here right now in Poland. We're shooting, we've come here the last 15 to 20 days, including Recce. We're going to be here for another 10 to 12 days. Right now, shooting an action. You can see there's a huge crane in the back. We are at this big bridge. My character is going to be jumping from the bridge. We're shooting that today. We've got to shoot with a train. We've got to shoot with bikes, action, firing, a lot of action shoot. So we've got a very hectic shoot in Poland.
I'm just there to be sure that the light's gonna match, that the movement of camera is actually achievable later in post, and all those sort of things. So I'm just like, I'm a little mouse, I have to be very discreet. I'm at the back here and I'm just checking that things are doing in the right manner to achieve what we want, and mainly the director.
I love stunts, yes. So I'm going to enjoy this next 5 days. So one will be jumping off the bridge and one will be jumping on the train. Now it's the lead of me jumping off the bridge. So I enjoy this stuff. Second bullet, then I think I'll have to go. The train is still not coming.
Someone ready?
As well, there is a lot of work happening back there in India, and I'll be over there as well, supervising the whole teams. And there is not far from, I would say, 200 shots to be achieved on CG there. And I've got like maybe 100 people working for us on this project. It's heavy. It's actually more than that. It's more than that. It's a bit of a secret. I can't tell you exactly. But no, that's a very exciting movie, and Vikram's got to get great vision. And I've been given all the freedom, all the tools to really. I've never been said no so far, and they said one thing, which was no commitment, you know? So everything for the movie, I mean, it's a fantastic experience.
It's a dream sequence, in fact. The actor plays the role of a school student, a priest, a bicyclist, a mime character, a waiter. The location of the song was the main square, Krakow, which was nominated as the most beautiful square in the world last year by Lonely Planet. The music of the film is composed by one of the most famous Indian music composers called A.R. Rahman, who got a Grammy and an Oscar a couple of years back. And soon you will hear the songs that we have shot in Krakow, in Małopolska, and in Silesia region. So we are shooting two songs and action scenes in Poland, which is again one of the most beautiful lakes. That's where we are shooting the second song. We have one of the biggest stars, Tamil film industry Surya, who's here right now.
A great shooting atmosphere for us every day, and also the public here. People keep supporting. They never stop us from doing anything. I think by the end of 25 days, we'll have very good footage. Director's happy, the whole team is happy.
Hello, I'm extremely happy to be here in Poland, and the production has been fabulous. It's almost like shooting at home. Everything is so comfortable and so quick and so fast. and I would love to come back to Poland, and we're having a great time and also doing great work.
And I would love to say one thing now. It's been almost 20 days in Poland and it's been the most wonderful experience for me. I've got from the production crew, I think Anuj, Anya, Alice's sister, everyone, all the entire production crew have been fantastic.